हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. कैन यू टेल मी हु इज दिस? दिस इज राजा राम मोहन रॉय. दिस इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ राजा राम मोहन रॉय. चिल्ड्रन, ही इज वन ऑफ द सोशल रिफॉर्मर. व्हाट इज सोशल रिफॉर्मर? रिफॉर्मेशन इन द चेंजेस इन द लाइफ ऑफ द पीपल्स. सोशल चेंजेस इन द लाइफ ऑफ द पीपल. ड्यूरिंग द ब्रिटिश रूल, the people were influenced by the western thoughts, and there was all the peoples of Indians were following in the British religious beliefs and social ideas of the English. So there should be some changes in the social and religious reforms of the social and religious life of the people. So some of the social and religious reformers like Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Swami Vivekananda, Dayanand Saraswati, all these peoples wanted to bring changes in the life of the people. So Raja Ram Mohan Roy started Brahma Samaj in the year 1828. Children, first he started Atmiya Sabha in Calcutta. Then it aimed at eradicating the social and religious system in Bengal. Then he started Brahma Samaj in the year 1828 with aiming of the removing caste system and superstitious beliefs in Hinduism. Now, what are the aims of the Brahma Samaj? It advocated monotheism means worship of one god, and oppose meaningless rituals. They are informing the people not to worship, perform meaningless rituals. Then no laws or rituals should prevent people living with their dignity. No law can prevent them by living in dignity. Equality to women. Oppose polygamy. Polygamy is marrying man more than one woman. Monogamy is the man marrying one woman. Polygamy more than one woman. Advocating for the share in the property to give dignity of life to widows. And declared that good things can be taken from anywhere. It may be from Upanishads and Vedas. These were the aims of Brahma Samaj, children. It was established in the year 1828. That is, advocated monotheism, opposed meaningless rituals. No laws or rituals should prevent people from living in dignity. Equality to women, opposed polygamy. Declared that good things can be taken from anywhere, that may be from Upanishads and Vedas. Now let us study about the Dayanand Saraswati. He was another social reformer. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was the first social reformer, and Dayanand Saraswati is the next social reformer. He started Arya Samaj in the year 1875. Let us study what are the aims of Arya Samaj. All the Hindus should believe in one formless God. He opposed the idol worship. God should not have the forms, that is the formless. Reject caste system. He rejected caste system. Encourage inter-caste marriage. Treat men and women as equal. Reject polygamy and child marriage. Study Vedas and ancient sacred text. That is, all the Hindus should believe in formless God. Reject caste system. Encourage the all Hindus should believe in one formless God. Reject caste system. Encourage inter-caste marriage. Treat men and women as equal. Reject polygamy and child marriage. Study Vedas and ancient sacred text. and preach them. These were the both Dayananda Saraswati and Raja Ram Mohan Roy children. This is about the Raja Ram Mohan Roy and about the Dayananda Saraswati. Thank you, children.